exotic species. So, later on, we're catching the express train from, but I'll probably be on another train already. Just switch over here. So, anyway, nice little thatch signboard over there. And kind of interesting here. You can see the tunnel up here and the pylons that are coming across. They're building some kind of new road going to be coming through here, so that's pretty interesting. Some kind of obviously bypassy faster road. Wow. Hashtag river rapids. Oh yeah, looking down river. So I got a little ways to go down into this valley. I'm slowly making my way towards Kita, Otari, the north version of this station. This one's the south. We'll take a look just on this walking bridge, see if there's anything else to see here. Oh, little shop. Oh, sounds like a train's coming through. I hear some hungering.
Alright.
Yes, a lot of water down there.
Traffic.
What kind of train's gonna be coming through here?
Very nice valley. Okay.
Well, not a whole lot to see here at the moment. Imagine there's some resorty type places that people would go to more in the winter maybe. So
here comes the train.
Cool. Coming over here. Yamamori Foods, heat and eat. What can you order? Udon, curry and rice, or spaghetti? From the vending machine. That's just a little convenience store in there. Anyway, that's it. This is me, Nami Otari. Not a whole lot going on, but yeah. Kind of a nice little town. Alrighty.